200.
I know, 200. Who knew?
Right?
Oh, come on.
A good thing to have.
Yeah, so, absolutely.
You've been obviously part of the majority of the series. So looking back on these episodes, is there any kind of moment that you're like, oh my God, I can't believe we survived this?
Survived it? Really understand is in the audition phase of this program that some days we have 19, I think I remember one night was like 21 hours from the time that I got up to go into hair and makeup and get myself ready. They're really long, long days. What you don't see, what you see is only maybe 1 hour, 2 hours at the most of that work on the audition trail. But how we go about picking these dancers are very long days, and we take very good care with that too, because we don't want to miss any gems out there, you know, so we've really got to try to keep ourselves sharp as we go through those long days too. It's kind of a mindset. We do get usually a week off before we go to the next, you know, 2 days in some city. So we get a little bit of time to kind of pull ourselves together and get a mindset. These are going to be long days, and we've got dancers' careers in our hands, so we can take it very seriously.
Yeah. Well, these first 200 episodes, do you have one or two dancers that's really just stood out to you the most?
Yeah. Well, you know, I think all-time favorites, of course, is Twitch. You know, he's still in our lives right now, so of course he never leaves our mind. What I haven't seen, and I hope he comes back someday, is an all-star on the show, is Danny Tidswell. He was one of my favorite dancers. Of course, we have Travis right here all the time now, so that's really cool. Alyssa Roker, also one of my favorite dancers. Oh my gosh, there's just so many. You know, Melanie from last season, the first moment she did that statue number, she's a tremendous dancer. There's too many to count. One of my favorite numbers was the breast cancer number by Ty Serio, which had her day and Melissa in it. And, you know, I'll just never forget that. That number touched me so much, and it touched all the people. So many people still talk about that number wherever I travel in the world. So it meant a lot to me, and it meant a lot to a lot of people that are suffering from cancer in this country.